family oriented, friendly. Obviously it's a family owned restaurant, so they are like family. I live 2 hours away because I go here to ONU. So I consider my boss, Susan, and Dominic, they are like my second family. So I can go to them about anything. My bosses keep the environment like family oriented and very friendly because they are there for you. They also get to joke around with you once in a while. They're very nice. If you need anything, you can go to them. So they just keep that atmosphere going, and you can tell they truly care.
I would see my managers all the time, but I would never see my the owners. I maybe see them once or twice, and I worked there for 3 years. So that's different than here. I mean, I interact directly with my managers and my bosses and the owners. It's smaller here too. When, you know, working for a bigger corporate, there's a lot more employees. I don't feel like I know all the employees personally. But here, I feel like I know everybody. I know everybody knows who I am too, which is a big thing. They focus a lot on making sure we all know who each other are. Susan and Dominic from 10 years ago, so we've always been family friends. So when I wanted a job here, I kind of just got the job. I didn't have to interview or anything. So I've known Susan and Dom for years, and it's hard being away from my parents, obviously during the school year. So they kind of fit the mom and dad role and fill that in for me. They're very personal with you. They want to know what's going on in your life. They'll ask you how's your day, how are you doing. First semester, my boyfriend broke up with me, and then I had to come to work. And so, of course, I'm looking a huge mess, and Dom pulls me aside, and he was are you okay? Do you need anything? Do you need to take a second? And I'm yeah, I'm fine. I just need to get myself together, pretty much. And so they're very much, they worry about everybody, and they want everybody to be happy working for them.
I've only worked for family-owned businesses in the past and now because of that family atmosphere. I haven't worked for corporate because I feel they don't know their employees very well. Yeah, they might know your first name, but that's about it. They don't know anything about your life, anything. So I prefer family-owned just because you are in that family once you start working there. Since my dad has owned his own business, I feel I should support local businesses as well because I know what my dad goes through, and I just feel it's better quality. My bosses will go out into the dining room, talk with their customers, and they make their customers feel at home as well.